that we may be yours in prosperity and in adversity, in joy and in sorrow, in health and in sickness, in life and in death. O most compassionate heart of Mary, Queen of Virgins, watch over our minds and hearts, and preserve them from the deluge of impurity which you lamented so sorrowfully at Fatima. We work to be pure like you. We want to atone for the many crimes committed against Jesus and you. We want to call down upon our country and the whole human race the peace of God in justice and charity. Therefore, we now promise to imitate your virtues by the practice of a Christian life without regard to human respect. We resolve to receive Holy Communion on the first Saturday of every month, and to offer you 5 decades of the rosary each day. Together with our sacrifices in the spirit of reparation and